Secure privileged accounts to prevent targeted attacks. Targeted attacks. Critical infrastructure such as water supplies, power grids and transportation systems serve as a backbone for any nation's economic prosperity and progress. However, critical infrastructure can be devastated due to imminent cyber attacks in the age of digital war. Vital installation could come under serious attacks from hackers and rogue nation states or even malicious insiders who want to harm a government organization. Targeted attacks examples. Illinois 2011 cyber criminals exploited SCADA systems of a water company. They gained remote access to critical systems and caused the water pump system to fail. Ukraine 2015 black energy cyber attack on a power plant. The power outage was caused after cyber attackers gained remote access to a power plant, resulting in total blackout. About 2,30,000 citizens suffered due to power outage. Are we prepared to avoid catastrophe? Information technology has significantly transformed the world. Today, it plays a big part in our lives, allowing us to streamline our everyday activities. That's why we have to protect it at any cost. One of the most common methods to target critical infrastructure is by attacking IoTs and SCADA systems. The target is often privileged accounts. Indeed, in the digital age, administrative identities are increasing and hackers target these super user identities, also known as privileged accounts, to target critical infrastructure. Protecting privileged accounts are crucial to avert targeted attacks. Network intrusion and critical infrastructure attack often stem from compromised privileged account management. As privileged accounts provide access to critical systems, these highly elevated administrative accounts are targeted to execute cyber attacks and security breaches. Malicious elements snoop privileged credentials to gain access to other systems. Privileged access management, the solution. ARCON Privileged Access Management provides the security and risk assessment team to build resilience around critical infrastructure as utilities embrace technology innovation. This robust tool safeguards the inner periphery of your IT ecosystem by overhauling privileged access control management, which mitigates insiders and advanced cyber threats.